The Scourge of the Swampland, Bayou Willie. Despite Port Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed. A bounty has been put out, and now a dangerous army of lawless, trigger-happy sadists begin shooting any... The bartender life-ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Shark at a dead horse lake.
Not, sir!
PCPD just put up a bounty for a real-life man-eater.
Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature. The savage shrimper, Pookie Paul. Predator displays little caution as the situation further escalates. The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
That's a shark, all right.
This latest cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
Steady.
The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon. The Marine Predator displays little caution as the situation further escalates. The corn-fed colossus, Butcher Boy Brady.
She's up front!
Are Mother Nature's solution to America's overcrowded coasts. Obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates. The toast of the coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
I think that's her.
Throwing caution to the wind, the big fish escalates its battle against Fort Clovis. Conventional apprehension methods having failed, authorities send out a motley collection, the multi-million dollar menace, Mama Maybell.
It's in front of us!
There's a generous bounty for a shark out in Cass Yard.
Is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But most of it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. Creates a riskier, more complex local environment. The Gulf Stream brings warm waters northeast across the Atlantic towards English seaside towns filled with cranky pensioners, donkey rides, and heroin addicts. Able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf.
Get inside!
Ah.
obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates. Along Blanchard the beast of the fleet, Captain Robert Brundtland. Aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. Benjamin Franklin marveled at how quickly the Gulf Stream allowed him to travel back to America after his many challenging boating expeditions. Caviar Key is frequently described as gin clear, which reminds me, I could go for another Singapore sling. Yes, it's quite beautiful. Unfortunately, bull sharks can't see color. Coastal overdevelopment creates a riskier, more complex local environment.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real pretty. I will chum y'all up. We really getting going now. Show y'all up.